Roll camera.
All right.
Let's get camera speed.
Get set.
And music.
Yo, yo, what's up? This is Mike J, man. We are on the set of Birthday Suit. It's going crazy, it's going down. And I just want to thank y'all for rocking with me right now. You know, this is a very big moment. You know, I'm so excited, if you can't tell on my face and hear it in my voice.
Feel like I knew it from the start. You got that ass that a real nigga can't pass. Let's stand up to this mirror so I can put it on the glass. If you was a stripper, you'd be right here on the pole. And if this bed can move, we could call this a rodeo. I'm down here on my knees asking you, can you, baby, please, please do it for me? Cause I want you in that birthday suit, baby. We ain't gotta talk no more, baby. Let me put them panties down, drop them on the ground. Cause I want you in that birthday suit, baby.
In case y'all don't know, who is Mike J? Mike J is the new Prince of R&B. See, Mike is R&B, but he still has like a little street to him also as well too. His swagonometry is kind of like on 1,000,000,000,000,000,000. So, you know, I would say Mike's style is really like a rebel, renegade, chic with a classy, sexy, cool to it.
You heard what he said.
No, man.
I got fish. You dig? That's all I eat. Renegade.
Yo, yo, what's up? It's Mike J again, and we just wrapped up. I'm super excited about the video. Birthday Suit is gonna be incredible. You know, we put in a lot of hard work. Bambi, she did so good. You know, the chemistry was great, you know. So I'm excited. I'm super, super excited about the video. You know, the treatment was great. The treatment was me showcasing my full potential on stage and, you know, showing how I am when I'm in the crib with my girl. You know, it's a lot of you getting the behind the scenes, the in front of the scenes, you get everything. So you're gonna see the good in all parts of Birthday Suit. So I can't wait for you to see it.
I want you in that birthday suit.